next song? This next song is actually written about a very close person in my wife's family. Actually, it was her grandfather. And when my wife and I got married, I remember meeting him one time. My wife really wanted me to go up and meet him. He was in the hospital at that time. This was just before we were married. She wanted to make sure that I got a chance to meet him because it looked like he wasn't going to be around very long. So we went up to the hospital, and I remember seeing this man, and, you know, he said hello, and he really wasn't too much with it. You know, he was really failing quite quickly. But I'll never forget the feeling that I had when I turned around and I started to leave the room, because my wife had told me that she wasn't sure whether he was actually a Christian or not. She wasn't positive. And I still remember how I felt when I left the room, knowing that this is probably the last time I'm going to see this man alive. And I wonder if I'll ever see him again. And that kind of hit very hard to me, and especially hit hard to my wife. It caused me to do a great deal of thinking about how serious it is to make sure that we have our sins forgiven. To know that if we're to be taken any minute, or tomorrow, or a week from now, that we would be in heaven with the Lord.
Amen.
It's a very important thing to know. I really hope someday when I get to paradise that I'll see him.